educating our kids about a multicultural society, about being tolerant, about accepting others, no matter, regardless of your color, your race, your economic status, religion, and so on. And I think it's also very important the solidarity, the union, and the sense of community. It sounds kind of utopian when I read these things as love and compassion for immigrants, but I think it's very powerful. And sometimes we forget even the simple things in human relationships, which is love, compassion, and empathy for others. So those are the directions to go, to create a society that is more accepting, and that is connected with education, and that is connected with the spaces where we can actually learn from each other. So future research directions. So we will continue collecting data. Our research assistants, Sofia Ledesma, Andrea Martin, and Maria Amadi, who will be here.